17 years old. I don't ever play these songs for people. These are the ones that don't go to the band. They're just kind of for me, but I'm feeling a little more comfortable up here, and the more I do it, the more it feels right, to be really honest. So this is a song called Mabel, and I wrote it awesome to never have to die. I went through a big stage in my life where I was absolutely terrified of the idea, and I thought that it would be really wonderful to never ever have to die, and I didn't get why we had to do it, and so I wrote this song about this girl that could never die. But then I started to really think about it, and then I made a pros and cons list about what it would be like to, in this case, be a woman that could never die, but everybody else did. And so you end up just losing people all the time, and it seemed like all of a sudden my pros and cons list was, you know, hilariously imbalanced with the cons of staying alive forever when everybody else around you goes when it's their time. This song's called Mabel. It's about me meeting a woman that can't die and asking her some questions. you guys so much for letting me fumble through some of these. Amazing staff of the Pizza Stone. These guys work so hard. This next song, that big hurricane down in Florida back in October, I believe it was. I was watching the television. I was watching the news. I don't have TV, but I was at a friend's house, and they had the news on, and they were talking about how crazy the hurricane was going to be. And there were a bunch of people down in Florida that weren't going to leave. They were gonna stay, and there was this one guy, and he said that he was gonna sit in his lazy boy chair and watch television until the power went out, even though they were telling everybody to get out of there. So I wrote a song called Freddy's Regret. Well, carry on, carry on. The buffalo buck, things are gonna get rough. Travel on Travis, this Travis ain't only just begun. Well, get ready, Freddy, hold tight to Betty. The storm is gonna come. We'll run around soon, soon. Ramble on, those tops about to blow. Well, Sarah's in the cellar. Bobby's bought it up, all the windows and doors. Good old fashioned hiding from the high winds. Good for grabbing at the storm. Good old old Freddy will listen to Betty. He's sticking to his lazy boy. We'll hit the road, jacket back to Joe. Tops about to blow, blow. The wind will rock, the thunder rolls. It's a hell of a show from the lightning bolts. They were too proud to leave their town. God bless their souls. The coming is the coast clear. This one I've got down. on guitar, so I feel confident. I'm feeling good about this one. Here we go. This next song, I went through a phase about 6 months, I think, where I was enjoying my dreams so much more than my life. Like, my dreams were beautiful, and then I'd wake up and I'd have to deal with all of this life. Just this really beautiful span of a few months where my dreams were just fun and wonderful, and then you'd wake up and you'd be like, right, okay, so we're here now. So this song's called Stay Asleep. If you've ever been there, my life is wonderful now. My dreams are terrifying. They're fine. Weird, but fine. So this song's called Stay Asleep. Wonderful, so thank you very much. It had to happen at some point. The funny thing is, I used to do it all the time when I was probably from the age of 17 to 22 before I started fronting a band, and then I got a band and I was like, I don't have to do that anymore. So, you know, 10 years later, well, 9. Another new one.
Even if your hands scream, bless my soul. Life is but a daydream for my bowl. Merrily lead the way, waves won't keep me down. We'll keep rattling my cage bird, set me free. And that is why the cage bird sings. Sing like this song.
Distinguish by genre anymore as far as taste. That's something I learned the last few years is when people say what kind of music you like, I discovered that I like every genre. It has to do with the band making the music. It turns out I like every kind of music ever, if it's good. So that was a big lesson. I know that. So now I've got songs, electronic tunes, and it's getting wild, but I always like to come back to the analog acoustic sound. It's good. Bluegrass roots music. There's a reason it's called roots music. I always compare acoustic roots, banjo, upright bass, all of that as, drums, especially drums, is earth, is roots music, whereas this more digital stuff sounds like outer space to me. And I think that it's very important to have both. I mean, my name, I was named after Hayley's Comet and my grandma Mary Jane, and she used to joke that Mary Jane grows from the ground and Hayley's Comet comes from outer space, and so there's this beautiful balance. And I've always tried to really embrace that. In a song that I'm gonna play later with the boys, there's a line, rooted like a tree, shooting like a star. Humans exist in that beautiful plane in between the earth and the sky. And it's all about balance. If there's one lesson I learned in the last few years, it's all about balance. It's not easy, but you do it. I'm rambling now. That's because I don't have enough material to fill 2 sets. I told them. Yeah, that's good. Storytelling is good. That's one thing I enjoyed about, I had a few fans say, we love the direction your band is going in, but you don't talk as much. It's funny when you think that things have to be a certain way and you forget what you enjoy doing. You think, we should go from song to song with no breaks because you won't lose the momentum. But then I remember that I'm a storyteller. I tell a story every Thursday on Facebook. It's a Facebook Live. Okay. Have you seen Story Time, sir? I missed this last Thursday. It's very sporadic these days, but yeah. Thursday, 10 p.m., I tell a story to Facebook if you ever just need to get tucked in and want a story told to you. There's some pretty funny ones.
You can walk around with it, though. I have to eat from it.
One of my favorite things about folk music is it gets passed down. There's no folk and bluegrass musicians don't seem to be as obsessed with the whole rights thing as a lot of other musicians are. So these songs get passed down from generation to generation to generation. And not only that, but people add their own verses. They write their own verses, they make it theirs. So that's what I've done. I've kept a lot of the original verses, but I threw in one of my own, a few of my own, to this song. It's called Shenandoah. It was also called Shenandoah Lullaby. My favorite version is by Trampled by Turtles. So that's where I took it from. But it's called Shenandoah, and it's a beautiful song. I long to hear you look away from the river. Shenandoah, I long to hear you. Way on bound away across the wide Missouri. Shenandoah, I am your daughter. I fell in love with a native warrior. Look away, Royal River. Bodies bound to win another. Way I'm bound away across the wild Missouri. Shenandoah, I long to see. Shenandoah, I long to hear you look away, going near her. Shenandoah, I just wanna hear you. We are bound away across the wild Missouri. We are bound away across the wild Missouri. my band Hayley Jane, the Primates, that have played for years and years and years, and then for some reason we just stopped, and I'm not quite sure why. And I wrote this when I was very young as well. The words mean so much more to me now than they ever did when I wrote it, which is pretty amazing. It's called Hole. It's about feeling a little empty space and not really knowing why. But you find slowly as you go through life, or at least I'm only 31, but I've found different things that fill that space very nicely. Music fills that space, friends fill that space. This place fills that space for me. So this song's called Hole. Well, I wandered too far from the things that I want. I want to pay back that sum that I owe. Oh, well, I buried my heart into the land, and I looked to the sky and laid down my hand. So I But I found a hole. Oh, I found a hole. Oh, 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 oh. I've got a hole in my heart. It's bigger than yours. I shipwrecked my tongue on these rocky shores in my throat. And then I'm going to bring some friends up, and we're going to do some really fun stuff for you that we rehearsed in the office about an hour ago. It's better on the fly anyway. Mm-hmm. said, I'm gonna sit and think about life, the universe, and everything. From then on, he's never been the same. But I guess that's what you get when you play the Zen game. Whoa, why can't you be shallow every once in a while? 'Cause as far as life goes, you're just a child. Release that stronghold on what's inside. Just let that horn blow and I'll make you, I'm gonna make you smile. You've ever had that friend that just went a little too deep? Probably a philosophy major would be my guess. You know any of those? You dig pretty deep and you keep looking for answers, and sometimes you don't get the ones you want. That's what this is about. It's about my friend that went pretty deep in. Mr. Flynn and his heart walked into a bar one night. He said, give us two cold beers, with tears in his eyes. Bartender said, hey son, you gonna be okay? He said, I'll be just fine, but baby, life sure is strange. Why can't you be shallow every once in a while? 'Cause as far as life goes, you're just a child. Release a stronghold on what's inside. Just let that horn blow.
Separately, so if something's better than the other,
you can edit them.
I can just use the ones that are best, but see how this sounds now with those moves. Well, there's nothing to listen to, but
yeah.
Is that,
what did you say? Yeah. In front.
Yeah, right. Right. Yeah. So that's not the best I can do. Well, those are fairly directional. I actually can make them.
Those are unidirectional?
Yeah.
This army?
No. No, I don't have any army. They're all directional.
They need to be able to see my guitar and the chord changes. You might get a little bit of a backside of duck here, which is not a bad view. You guys got Johnny over there, also not a bad view.
I got a pocket full of pics. It's a good view. I work this ass on the couch a lot.
Well, now that the scary part's over, I can relax.
I've always wanted to
you very much. This is wonderful. It's about a relationship. Steps get weaker in the sand. This be wrestling with the land that keeps him from his home. Well, he's the king of the south, and when he opens up that pretty mouth, heaven trickles out to form a beautiful hell. He waits for her to finish praying. Asked her what the Lord's been saying. She grins and plucks her nose. And as she jumps in from the dirt, the wind lifts up her skirt. And with his hand to his heart, he looks to God and whispers, "Thank you for your show. doing this where I'm in charge, so this is pretty nice. He's usually in charge of the of his thing, so this is good.
He's in charge of talking to people.
I just run my mouth. That's all I do. Really good at it. Gonna get my uncle on Thanksgiving and just don't talk and talk and talk and finally goes, "You ever shut the hell up?" No, that's the correct answer.
Oh, okay. Yeah, right? I know. No, I'm just trying to figure out which one listen to. So that's what we're talking
about. Okay. Well, we'll see how
far. Yeah, we got it. You'll get it the third time.
This song is called To the Moon. That's the song I was talking about. The rooted like a tree, shooting like a star. That's after my name. And it's about balance. It's also about not hitting people. Don't use violence. I mean, I was not to get too heavy, but I was hit a lot as a child, and it did was teach me to hit. So if you can find any other way to get your point across, I highly recommend it. This song's called To the Moon.
In the cosmos, feel it kind of roll from the earth below, just as he talks about to go, look to the moon, look to the moon. In the cosmos, feel a kind of rumble from the earth below, just as the top's about to blow, look to the moon, look to that moon. Oh, be it, just believe it, you can see it if you look real hard. Rooted like a tree, now you're shooting like a star. Here we go. Well, oh, oh, we've been waking the cosmos. Feel a kind of rumble from the earth below. Just as your top's about to blow. Look to that moon. Well, I say, oh no, we awaken the cosmos. Feel a kind of rumble from the earth below. Just as the top's about to blow, look to that moon. Look to that moon.
to that. That's Johnny on the banjo. We got Doug over here on the upper bass, and later I will learn their last names. This next song is a song that I wrote with a gentleman named James Ford. Hey, Mr. Webb, how are you? Good to see you. You're late. This next song is called If Looks Could Kill. I wrote it from the perspective of me at about 80 years old and what I thought it might be like. You know, my folks have been married for a long time, and it's pretty, they are really in love with each other. It's amazing. It's wonderful. And so I always wondered what it might be like to be with somebody for that long, because it seemed kind of wild. This song's called If Looks Could Kill. I wrote it with James Ford of the Blind Owl Band a few years back. Yeah. I've never done it by myself, or not by myself, but without him, so we're going to give it a whirl. If looks could kill, I'd be 6 feet under still. You haven't changed, and every wrinkle on your face is a thrill. You talk a lot about the things that I forgot, the details of the past, but the present proves I love you still. And I'd be dead if looks could kill. If walls could talk, they'd be singing all our songs. You make them say how good we look when we got home. They talk a lot, reminding me what I feel. When close to you, I'd be 6 feet under still. You haven't changed, and every wrinkle on your face is a
I'm not.
it's kind of about how people are terrible on a whole. Nowadays nobody wants to help their fellow man. Nowadays nobody wants to help their fellow man. When the tables get turned and interest gets burned, you want the whole world to land away. Who's drinking tonight?
Raising that bottle so high when you're feeling so low. Raising that bottle so high when you're feeling so low.
Heard someone cheer, someone sad.
I can't even.
All right. song's about our hometown, Springfield. And it's all about drugs. Not in a good way. Yeah. Song's called Dust in a Baggie. It goes like this. Forgot how it went.
Yeah. gonna tell when he dies.
Yeah.